on a different corner right now.
McCord wasn't looking there initially. Now over the middle, right back to Harrison, who's going to get that stride and find the touchdown.